You're gonna wanna download Kovac's FPS aim trainer. It's you know, go to store. Yeah, you do that. You're also, once you do that, you're gonna have to go into right click. When you download it, go into properties. Go into betas and public beta. You're gonna wanna do that also. That's yeah. You're gonna start it up, right? Downloaded it. You click beta because the beta allows you to use new crosshairs, right? So you went into callbacks, and just this stuff is all messed up, right? So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna put your FOV to 80, max FPS to 300. You're gonna want to go into Fort because your thing is gonna be on Quake Source. Go into Fortnite Slider. Fortnite Slider. You're gonna uncheck this, and you're gonna put your sensitivity in here. Mine is 0.1, 0.1. Yeah. That's yeah. So you can go to Weapons, and change your stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, I think. Oh yeah. Also, you can change this to clamped, horizontal. Yeah. 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 That's all you need to do. So yeah, you're gonna click hide weapon. You're gonna check hide weapon on when you go to weapons. Click check hide weapon. Yeah. That's your settings. That's all you need to do. Yes. So some I would recommend is one wall six star goods GE. FN, if you type in FN AR, you will get this first one. That one is good for tracking. Practicing your tracking. Bounce. It's for your flicks. Tile frenzy. It's good for your very good for like small flicks. Small flicks to different directions. So yeah, I'm just gonna play an hour of this. And yeah.